Pedro Henrique, the Brazilian gospel singer, was on stage singing, giving it his all. He then, with no warning, drops down to the ground. He was 30 years old. On this day he was performing at a private event. There was no official cause, it's suspected to be a heart attack. It was very sudden, with no warning.